In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you one simple trick to fix Lightroom not working or crashing or any problem. First thing, search here for Lightroom. Click on your right mouse here, click open file location. Click on your right mouse on the Adobe Photoshop Lightroom and choose properties, and then go to general, and here you have to enable this option. And then go to compatibility and enable this option too. Click apply and OK, and that's it. Now restart your PC. Don't forget to like, subscribe.